and they let him in.
Yep.
I don't believe it.
Hey there, scallywag. Care to come aboard? Up for a cruise around the bay? Kicking it with old Carrie?
What's the occasion?
New begin.
Life's. Okay, yeah. Sounds promising. I'm in.
Music to my fucking ears. Off we go. Now if I can find that button to raise them.
Dad. Fuck it. Samurai. All ahead!
Nice axe.
It's a Lancaster, custom built. Only 5 ever made in this series. I got one. Militech Chief's got another. The other 3, yeah, fuck if I know. It's tailored with a reverse polarity pickup, ebony frets, and one silky smooth Kymar vibrato. And see this rusty color on the strings? Supposed to be the blood of legendary blues man Dennis Ford himself.
Is that your song? Don't recognize it.
Cause it's new. Riff's been bouncing around my skull for a while now. I feel like I'm onto something really special here.
Okay, so let me hear what this is all about.
Like I said, life's loops.
Breakfast cereal?
No. Loops. Cycles.
chapter ends, another begins. Life's full of them. At least my guru tells me so.
I'll bite. Tell me about these loops.
Okay. So, first tune I ever wrote that was worth a damn, I wrote at sea. And you notice? Fingers are on to something fresh again today. There's a loop for you.
What was that little number? I know it.
Bleed the beat. Wrote it during a cruise ship gig. Decks, pools, more pools, buffets, shrimp, you know, bells and whistles. Everybody thinks the song's about sticking it to corpo fascistas.
But actually, it's...
Didn't just make music on that boat. Busted my ass, serving drinks, waiting tables. Free time, I composed till my fingers bled. Had to watch out not to stain their precious porcelain. And there it is. A song about bleeding in service of the rich. People hear what they want to hear, though. But man, was that a hit. One of Samurai's biggest. Just like this one will be. Fresh, raw, real.
And you need company for that?
Not just your company. I needed you, V. Been thinking about that Us Cracks fiasco lately. About how you helped me. A lot. You shake things up, V. Make me feel... I mean, before you came along, I was stuck in the mud. Scared of my own shadow, even.
And now?
Got me thinking about a new song. A new album, even. Real fucking thrasher with a new soul. Like everything from now on. Had what I think folks call an epiphany.
Well, we'll see how that works out for you.
Wanna bet? Done with all the mayhem, shady-ass schemes. Starting a new chapter. Starting a new me.
Happy for you, Kier.
But, you know, starting tomorrow. Fucking help me, or just stand there like a gawk?
Jesus, Carrie, that's Eddie's down the drain.
Hit the nail on the head. Think this is my boat?
Whose the fuck is it?
Leadhead motherfucker, L.B. Kovacek.
Kovacek. That Kovacek.
Mm-hmm. Never got a chance to properly thank him. For the Us Crack shit, and a few other things. Choose something and smash it. This one's on LP.
You'll never change, Gary.
Hey, what's the problem? Come on! Let's fuck shit up.
I'm gonna sit this one out.
Got a steel rod up your ass, you know that?
Quit being such a goody fucking two-shoes. Gary needs this. Hell, you need this too, V. I can feel it.
Okay, let's rip this boat to shreds.
Well, well. Finally ready to party.
Either he's gone senile or he's finally wising the fuck up. Could be either.
Motherfucker!
I'm all right.
Still got a little left in ya?
Remember when you woke up in that scrapyard? That's where he is now, being reborn with...
It's time. Do the honors, V.
Baptism by fire and water. A fucking man.
It's your party, kid.
Fucking A. No point living if you're not going full blast. Suck on this, Kovacek!
Race you to the beach.
I think I ought to start using my own pool more often. Come here, kid. Just hold your breath a little ways. Reeks something real.
Pour money down the drain. Given the base a sewer, we almost literally did just that.
Will you fucking stop harping on about the Eddie? What's the matter to you? It's not like that's your cash burning.
Still in one piece. Come on, Black Market C6. What do you think?
Whoa!
Never. You got what you wanted. What now?
Nothing. Shit, that is fine with me. These precious few minutes, I simply get to feel good. Thanks, V.
Hell of a night, huh? Felt like Samurai's first few gigs. A little sloppy, really. The energy was fucking raw.
Nice twist of events, I gotta admit.
All right, let's get out of here before the wind flips and we get flooded by that stench. Need a ride?
Of course I do.
Come on, then.
right.
No need to explain, sir. Yes, I fully understand. I'll take care of it personally. Affirmative.
Approaching target! Taking friendly fire!
Must be here somewhere.
Abnormalities.
Target wounded!
Jesus Christ!
Ain't nowhere to hide! So just come out!
Attack me!
whole of Night City knows you. What's cracking?
I've got a problem.
Wait, you mean you're not calling me to ask me to be your backup dancer? Just kidding. What can I do you for?
It's about a fan of mine. The weirder variety. I've been getting death threats. A lot of them. All sent to my private address. I'm also being followed. I can't just wait around until something bad happens. We have to find him and deal with him. I don't know how much you charge, V, but I'm prepared to pay whatever the cost. Believe me.
Our guy. You know anything about him?
Nothing. Only that he signs his letters GC.
Huh. Not much to go on. It's a clue nonetheless. How do you know the threat's real? Not just a joke in poor taste.
V, that last letter I got was a bomb. Security got to it first, of course, but... you see what I'm dealing with?
Uh-huh. Doesn't get more real than that. Happy to help out.
Ooh, Gary was right. You're like super chill. So, I've got a plan. I'll go for a little stroll by Kabuki Roundabout while you hang back. Watch out for any signs of trouble. You catch something suspicious, like you see the guy, and you're 100% sure it's him.
I'll know what to do.
No, wait. We're not killing anyone here. That would be bad for the band's, PR and stuff. All we wanted to do...
Sixth Street. Hate those bastards.
Fine, whatever.
Vomit
the rules.
Patriotic awesome. Bullshit all
so,
day.
Just
like
go to Kabuki,
animals.
Sit on the bench, and wait for me. I'll come to you.
If I was you.
Damn bloodbath in here.
Huh. What's this?
Hey, that's your tomb, isn't it? Fuckers like that always land on their feet.
Hey, you hear me?
Ah,
I know. Flavio, right? That you?
Yeah. You've got to get me out of here.
What the hell happened? Oh.
Yeah.
What, you thought?
Oh.
You don't say. Fine, we're out.
Ow. Oh, shit. Car's in the garage. Oh, take me there.
Got the cords?
Got him.
Shit. I just wanted a little fun.
Quit griping. You're alive. Unlike the girls.
The client
in the back bleeding out.
Shit, if he dies, I don't get paid.
Not my problem. I did my part.
We are going to a Ripper, okay? A few minutes away. Will you hang in there?
No choice.
Shot the fucker!
Switch! Gonna rip his head off!
Gonna rip your fucking head off!
Okay!
Hey, can't you see me?